Welcome to Fortify's Enterprise Demonstration, where we will be reviewing the Fortify product, focusing on several features and differentiators. We will be reviewing Fortify from the perspective of an application security team member, an application developer, and a business unit leader or manager. I will demonstrate Fortify functionality as a member of the application security team. Logging into my Fortify on-demand tenant, I can navigate easily from my home screen to the application I want to manage and review. Going into my application, IWA Java, I see all the active releases of the application and will demonstrate how to initiate a scan of a release. I can choose dynamic or static for any active release. Selecting dynamic, I can easily choose my scan options, define the schedule for the scan, selecting how frequently I want it to occur, which days I want it to be available, and which times. And I am able to start the dynamic scan directly from the UI. Going back to show static, similarly as within dynamic, I am able to easily choose what are the parameters for my scan. Toggling this option, I can determine whether or not I want to include an open source component analysis with my static scan. And just like with dynamic, I can then start my scan directly from the UI. To explore and manage all of my application release scans, I can navigate to the scan page and review all of the scans for my application as well as their details. To assist users in assessing coverage, each scan includes both summary statistics and detailed information. For static scans, as an example, users are able to download the manifest of scan files as well as the raw results, which include the function level coverage. For dynamic scans, we provide the site tree and the hosts which were scanned. And for software composition analysis, users are able to download the software bill of materials listing all the identified open source components. As a security reviewer, I am able to easily access and see the vulnerabilities of the release here on the issues page. Grouping by what is important to me, I am able to quickly assign the relevant issues to a developer for further review. Here, I will assign all of our injection issues to Jonah for additional review and analysis. Additionally, Fortify has robust reporting capabilities here within the UI, which can be initiated on the reports page. Here I can click a new report, choosing the type of report I want to see and generating that very quickly within the UI. In addition to the UI, users are able to create custom reports, export raw data directly from Fortify, and integrate reporting programmatically through the APIs. As a developer, I am able to log in, and within just a few clicks, I can quickly navigate to my open issues for any application. Here, looking at my assigned issues, as a developer, I can look at the vulnerability details and information. I can look through the recommendations, valuable tips, as well as references for me to do further research upon this issue. I can also directly access enhanced interactive training on the issue through the Secure Code Warrior platform, which is an excellent platform for self-led application security training. Going back to the issue, I can review the specific code of my issue. I can also see a diagram of the code functions where my issue resides. And I may easily utilize and access the Fortify Smart Fix feature, showing me how to potentially resolve the issue more efficiently. As a business unit leader, Fortify allows me to easily and quickly review areas of the business and their state of security. I can quickly filter by microservices to review the state of microservices specifically across the organization. I am also able to filter by a specific business unit to see the state of that business unit's applications. Here I can see in the transportation business unit which applications are passing the security policy and which applications are failing. I am able to easily switch between business units, which gives me the availability to very quickly see and review the state of security across my enterprise. If I so choose, I am then able to drill down specific applications to review the security policy that is set for that application, as well as being able to quickly identify why the application is failing that security policy.